meeting here. I met at my house, but my mom and we had an argument.
Please.
She got really angry yesterday. Where should we, I think I'm gonna sit here. I never really sit here.
All right. Well, how am I sitting here?
Oh, that's Max's place.
Yeah. Feeling kind of surly?
Yeah. Speaking of surly, Max, it might be better if we don't ever mention this book club to Max.
Why is that? Are you ashamed that we're starting a book club?
No, nothing like that. It's just that, you know, Max, he very likely will have an opinion.
Yeah. You're probably right. Well, shall we begin? First of all, thank God we speak fluent Spanish, huh? Jeez. You know what I noticed near the end of the book when Grady goes to the prison? That the violence, which has up to then had a ferocious energy about it, departed from the emotional violence and became terrifyingly brutal and real. And particularly after he left the prison and he went to find that horse, I found the descriptions of the horse to be, frankly, astonishingly beautiful and yet disturbingly arousing.
Mm-hmm.
What are your thoughts?
Yeah, definitely. Yeah, you're right on, I think. You've pinned down the, what it is about the book. Definitely with the prison, when Grady is in, there's violence, there's a lot of violence, and it's like night and day. And when Grady, he saw those horses, I think you were saying, and it was arousing, it was violently arousing.
Otis, have you read this book?
Yeah. No.
Oh, please.
It's just that I've been so busy.
I managed to read this entire book and form a few thoughts about it. Now, if you're not going to take this seriously, perhaps we should disband the club now, before feelings get hurt.
No. I don't want any feelings that are... I was remiss in that I've got my brother with the mail fraud thing, and my mother caught me authorizing the porn station last night, so...
Ooh. I'm sorry. I don't mean to laugh, but...
She was angry like I've never seen her before.
Yeah. Well...
God, you know, I think I'm gonna blow this job interview off.
Oh, no. Otis, please, don't. You obviously need a healthy dose of self-esteem. You need a job. Get out of your mom's home. Get a job, please.
I know, what if I don't get it?
Well, you shoot for the stars and you hit the roof.
Yeah.
Well, next week?
Next week, by far. I mean, this, you know, from your description, this